Trump's loyal allies also saying there's no evidence of widespread voter fraud. U.S. Attorney General William Barr says the Justice Department has not uncovered any evidence that would change the outcome of the presidential election. Barr directed U.S. attorneys across the country last month to pursue any substantial allegations.